100th European Championships in. Yeah,
nothing looked challenging on any of these lists.
Plenty of more strong men. But that's it from the women's plus 87. You just saw Emily Campbell become the strongest woman in European weightlifting. And on your screens, you can see just how happy she is.